Hello, I'm Dave Llewellyn. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. Sterling Heights police need your help finding 70-year-old John Williams. He disappeared after an appointment at the Veterans Hospital of Detroit Thursday morning. Police say he was driving a green 2002 Dodge Ram conversion van with the Michigan handicap plate of 3357G0. Now, Williams struggles with partial paralysis on his right side from a previous stroke. He left home with his cell phone, but his phone has been off since yesterday. Anyone with information on his whereabouts asked to call police. A nursing home worker caught on camera in a disturbing case of abuse is facing charges. It happened inside Advantage Living Center in Warren. The Macomb County prosecutor charged Ronald Fletcher with vulnerable adult abuse. We're told he was immediately suspended. Advantage Living Center has launched an internal investigation and says it is committed to high-quality care. A former Michigan State University gymnastics coach has been found guilty of lying to police in connection to the Larry Nassar scandal. Witnesses say they told Kathy Klages that Nassar had sexually abused them more than 20 years ago and that she did nothing to stop it. Today, Klages had claimed she didn't know about Nassar's abuse until 2016. She faces up to 4 years in prison. She's now the second former MSU employee besides Nassar to be convicted. Here's Chief Meteorologist Dave Rexroth now with a check of your 7 First Alert forecast.
It will be a cold start to the weekend with 12 Saturday morning. Feels like zero with the wind chill, and the wind will blow all day. So we'll get warmer above the freezing mark at 33, but I think the wind's going to keep you feeling pretty cold, even though there'll be some sunshine in the morning. And then in the evening hours, about the time the sun's going down, there is a chance for some snow shower action to move through. It's 1/2 inch at the most. It's gone by Sunday morning. Sunday's a warmer day, 39 for the high.
All right, Dave, thanks. A major recall alert for parents. The company Infantino is recalling carriers due to a fall hazard. They say their soft infant and toddler carriers are the ones affected. Customers should immediately stop using the carriers and contact Infantino for instructions on how to receive a free replacement. For a list of the carriers being recalled, head over to WXYZ.com. Those are your 7 Action News headlines. We have these stories much more on our website, WXYZ.com, and on our app. Have a great night.